Welcome back. I'm Jim Mann with Merida, Yucatan Properties. While you're away, I found another house to show you for under $100,000 as part of our series, Affordable Living in the Yucatan. We're actually standing right in front of the house this morning. It's a wonderful house. It's been completely redone. A lot of parking space right here. Great little front yard for entertaining, setting out at nighttime. You're going to love this house when I show you the inside. Come along with me and let me show you. Stepping through this front door, I love the wooden door here with the Mayan symbols on it. But you're in the living room and dining room. The living dining room area is very large, which opens up to the kitchen. The kitchen's a nice size kitchen also, so this whole area would be great, great space for entertaining and living space. The kitchen here is a nice size area. There's plenty of room for a stove, refrigerator, if you want to have built-in cabinets. Nice tiled bar area that looks out into the front, the living room, looks out to the front yard also. A lot of glass, a lot of light, a lot of open feeling in this house. Just down this hallway, we're going to find two bedrooms. The first bedroom here is a nice sized bedroom with a built-in closet. It has its own full bathroom. I love the Talavera tile sink in the bathroom. Great feature for this house. This way we'll continue on and I'll show you the second bedroom. Stepping into this large master bedroom is another room with the beautiful lighting coming through. Another good sized bathroom over here. Once again, completely tiled. Another beautiful Talavera sink inside the bathroom. Just off this bedroom is the rear area of the house. Stepping out of this back bedroom, you'll come into this terrace little patio area. I know at the moment it looks kind of overgrown back here, but there's plenty of room to put in a pool. This is a nice sized yard that's very manageable for somebody who's retired or a vacation home that you don't have to spend a lot of time. Be very, very inexpensive to have a pool to put back here and make this yard a wonderful place for entertaining at nighttime. Just over to the side of your garden space here is a separate door that has a long hallway that goes to the front of the house. This is a nice feature because if you have your friends over for a barbecue or a pool party, they can come to the back of the house and not have to come through your house. A great feature for this home. I hope you've enjoyed seeing this house as much as I have enjoyed bringing it to you today. This is a great house in the Centro area and it's priced to sell. I'm Jim Mann with Merida Yucatan Properties, and remember, I'm on a mission to help you find that special home here in the Yucatan. Until next time, we'll see you.